So if you want to move all your PC games to a brand new hard drive, but you are dreading having to spend hours downloading your games all over again, well, I'm here to tell you that you don't have to. Because in this series of videos, I'm going to go through the step-by-step guide that you need to follow so that you can get all your games onto your new hard drive without having to download them all again. So a few minutes of your time spent here is going to save you hours afterwards. Now, each series in the videos is going to focus on a different game store, and this week it's the turn of Steam. Plus, I'm going to show you how to set up a new hard drive so it's ready for you to install those games to. Welcome to iTechGear, let's get into it. So before you can start downloading and saving anything to a new hard drive, the first thing that you need to do is set it up. Now, for ease of use, I would recommend an external hard drive for use, as you only need to plug it into a USB port instead of opening up your PC case. However, whether you use an external or an internal drive, the steps for formatting and setting it up are the same. First things first, let's open up the disk management tool. Now, in order to do that, press the Windows key to bring up the Windows home menu, type in disk, and then there is a create and format hard disk partition option. So just click on that. When you open up that disk management tool, you are going to see your default drive in this list. Now, for most people, it's going to be D or an E. For me, it's the OneTouch drive that I've just attached to my PC, so it's E for me. Now, you just need to format your hard drive. So in the disk management tool, click on your hard drive, right-click, and then select Format. By default, you're pretty much going to leave it as NTFS. You can change if you want to, but for most people, NTFS. And then just click on OK, and it will do a quick format of that drive. I'm not going to do that because I've already done it, but that's how you set up a new drive, because it's now all ready, once that format's finished, for you to install new games to. Now, moving games from one drive to another in Steam is actually super easy, and it actually only requires two steps. You first need to add your new drive as a destination folder for any future downloads, and you need to move any currently installed games to that new location as well. So to add your new folder as a new download destination in Steam, in the Steam app on the top left, click on Steam, go down to Settings. Now in the Steam settings down here, click on Storage, and you'll see your C drive is set up as your default location for storing games. Now I've got D as my main media or my current media folder, and that's already been added. So you'll see that I've got Half-Life Alyx and PUBG already installed on that folder. So to add your new drive as a new download location, click on this plus, and it will find a drive that you want to go and add. Now, unfortunately with Steam, you can't select a particular folder name, it's just allowing you to select a drive. So we're selecting E here, and we click on Add. So that's the new drive now set up as a destination for future installs. So now we need to copy your currently installed games to that new folder. So all of your games here under your library, if I right click on one, say PUBG, if I go down to Properties, and then if I go down to Installed Files and Move Install Folder. So this is going to move the game's content to another folder or another drive. So it allows you to choose any of those locations that you've previously added as installation folders. So it's currently on the D drive, and I want to move it to the E drive, which is my OneTouch external drive. So if I click on that, click on Move, and it is now going to move the content to that new directory. Steam is probably one of the easiest game stores for moving games around. A lot of other game stores, you have to hack around with registry keys and hacks and underscoring folder names and everything else. But with Steam, super easy. So that's going to take a few minutes. But when it's done, well, that's it. Super easy. Steam all done. If you want to find out how to move games in more game stores or find out which hard drive is best for gaming for you, then be sure to check out the links up here. I will put some links actually to some hard drive options in the description down below for you. Thanks for watching. If you have enjoyed the video, please don't forget to like and share it. Consider subscribing if you're not. And as always, I'll see you in the next one.